No filter in an uncycled tank, just a stingray and some bloodworms that he's munching on. And we're keeping an eye on the ammonia levels. Nothing but C-Chem Prime added to the tank, detoxifying whatever ammonia he's creating. Water change when necessary.